Do not buy games here, bro. Don't buy games. My hero. Go and show me what I gotta do. Made up my mind, wanna be like you. Don't care what everything will say. I know I'll be serving you. You know I will. Sometimes anything doesn't go wrong.
See that right there? That's GameStop.
Yeah, guys, we're going to GameStop.
We're going to GameStop right now. There's the building. GameStop. We're going in there. All right, let's see what they have. All right, let's go in.
What about this
one? Do not buy games here, bro. Don't buy games.
Hey. Alright, guys, so. Ooh, cool for plushies. Oh, yeah, I saw the YouTuber does this too. It's pretty cool. Yeah, and here's Funtime Mango or Funtime Foxy. What the fuck? It's Crash. You guys know Crash? Okay. And there's Yoshi right there. It's cool.
I might want one of these.
Then we can look. Cupcake. Oh, here's the twisted ones. This is rare, actually. This one is rare. This one's so rare, dude. I kind of want to buy this. I'll try.
I think you should buy a cupcake.
Okay, let's go to the next aisle. And we didn't film it. Yeah, guys. So the workers were complaining we can't film here because this is private property, which mostly happens to every stores. So the only footage we got here was footage we just made in GameStop. So this is the only footage we had before we got, you know, complained. So sorry about that, guys. I wish we could show you the awesome plushies that was there, but we got complained. So here it is.
What's up, people? I'm gonna kill all of you.
Alright, guys, so this is the whole selection. So we found, so they're just fun times and just colorful one here.
But, we found.
What we found? That was a jump scare, guys. We got you. Okay, next up.